One man is now in the hospital after a shooting on Murray Street just before midnight last night. When officers arrived, they found a man in his 20s shot at least once in the upper body. Now, we're told he was rushed to Strong Memorial Hospital, where he was currently being treated for life-threatening injuries. Right now, RPD says they don't know what led to that shooting, and it's still under investigation. Anyone with information is urged to call 911.